not destroyed my uncles, my lord.
Here! Blades.
Яг л алуулсан бог шиг
хөдлөхгүй юм.
Lord Shimura would be lost to the Mongols if not for you. Lord Sakai, it's you.
Have we met?
Last spring, when you visited Okada Farmstead. The Mongols are there now, killing and burning. It's terrible.
I remember that visit. I won't let the Mongols destroy the farm. You're a good horse.
Heel!
Thank you.
We grew up together, but you threw it all away. How long will it last, Ryuzo? How long until the Mongols get tired of your excuses?
Quickly, Noble.
You're a good horse, Noble.
Lord Sakai.
Do you know of any supplies in the area?
No, my lord. But Kami will lend you aid if you pay your respects. Find the Torii gates, follow them to a shrine, and take what is offered.
They say a charm blessed by Kami can change one's fate. I could use that kind of help.
Thank you. you go! We can't do this!
Let's go, Nobu.
Lord Sakai.
Here.
You're Lord Sakai.
Here!
Maybe I'll take that Mongol bastard's head. Or drown him. No. I'll put the torch to him. Just like he did to Lord Adachi. Thank you. one still lives.
Faster, Nobu! Everywhere I look, they're taking prisoners, burning homes, slaughtering our people. They think they broke our spine by killing the samurai. But they haven't won. Not yet. Quickly, Nobu! Faster, Nobu!
Let's go, Nobu.
Saved from the battlefield by a thief. What will my uncle think of Yuna? Good Nobu.
Here.
Faster, Nobu! I'm right here!
You're a fool here, Ethno!
Killed my whole family, my lord.
I'm so sorry. Where did it happen?
The crossroads. They stop everyone. If you're too weak to be their slave, they kill you.
Go and mourn your family. Leave the Mongols to me.
I lost good friends on the beach. Kasa, Matsudo, Hongo. I won't forget what you sacrificed for our home. For a peaceful ride.
Heel! Quickly, number!
Jin.
Yuna.
Faster, Nobu!
Thank you.
You know what happened. Tell me.
We don't know anything.
I want answers. How dare you threaten us?
Mother used to take us to Omi Lake with Lady Musako and her children. We played in the water while Mother and Musako traded funny stories over tea.